Dear Flower, I know everyone thinks you're wilted, that you can never blossom, but I always had this feeling you're never truly gone. Dear Flower, you exist in so many beautiful places, you're rooted in him. His heartbeat gives you life. You exist in so many sad places, you cry sometimes. It waters you even if they say you are beyond revival. Listen, dear Flower, I can't even imagine how beautiful you are. Not because I never saw you, but because you must have been breathtaking. If you're such a painful memory he chooses to remember, you'd rather have you painfully than not have you at all. You are still in his veins, and sometimes if you look deeply in those beautiful eyes of his, I can almost see your reflection. I know you know about me. I know you sent me to make him happy. Even if I cannot give him a forever, but to remind him he is still capable of loving as intensely as he did with you on that beautiful day. When he asked you to give your heart to him outside his house, so was it yours? Flower, I cannot remember. I try not to. It is, after all,